night at their house, and are thinking about maybe, you know, trying martial arts. What's your message to them?
To the girls?
To the little Mexican girls that were watching you tonight all around the world.
Oh, like I always say, I wish that every single woman on this earth can learn mixed martial arts. It's important for all of us to learn to defend ourselves. And it's not just about the physical thing, you know, it's about the mental game, you know, your heart, your feelings. It keeps you always strong. Avoid dangerous situations, avoid dangerous people, avoid unhealthy things for yourself. And I just truly hope that every single woman on this planet can learn mixed martial arts. Maybe not to fight, but I truly believe that all women should train.
Thank you.
Alexa, back here. Alexa, when they talk about going to Mexico for an event from Guadalajara, same city as Canelo, I mean, do you feel like you might text Dana and say, hey, I know you're thinking maybe Mexico City, but I got one more option for you?
Well, we're still missing one champion, Irene. So I hope that we can have an event in Mexico City and we can have another Mexican champion.
Dana said maybe she gets the next title shot. People get in there with Valentina and it seems like maybe a little intimidated. Maybe, you know, she's so dominant and everything. How did you handle those emotions going into the fight?
This was the toughest camp of my life. I trained really hard. My coaches were super strict with me. So strict with me. I was training with guys, heavier guys. And I think that was the key for the success. You know, I was always in bad position, always in bad situations. I was always hustling every single day. And well, this is the result.
My final question. You know, once upon a time, Dana White says, "Alexa, Ronda Rousey of Mexico." Obviously, your career, some wins, some losses. When you think about the journey to become a champion, what are you most proud of that you overcame to get here?
Well, everything. I just think that I got more mature as I'm getting older. Now I'm 29, I feel like I'm in a perfect season of my life. I'm enjoying a lot more, you know, training, everything. I'm enjoying a lot more everything I do. And yeah, my name is Alexa Grasso. I'm the new flyer champion.